So, earlier today, it was announced that the Chicago Sky have traded guard forward Gabby Williams to the Los Angeles Sparks in return for rookie Stephanie Bates and another player. Now, mind you, Gabby Williams is on the suspended list for the full season. She has French national team obligations. The Chicago Sky basically been trying to trade her for like the last week and some, I believe. I've heard some, I saw some things about them trying to trade her. I actually like this trade. I think it's gonna work out really, really good for Gabby Williams. She's actually gonna play more for the Sparks compared to the Chicago Sky with all their new pieces and players that they brought in. I think she'll fit in definitely with the younger core of the Sparks. And with Gabby Williams only being 24, there's so much upside for her. She is so much upside for her. So I can't wait for her to make her Los Angeles Sparks debut. Derek Fisher, that was a great trade. That was a great trade to get another guard forward who can defend, high energy, rebound, and go get a bucket when it's necessary. So I think Gabby Williams was a great trade. That was a great trade. She's going to be a great addition to the Los Angeles Sparks.